America seeks an end to this era of war and suffering.
Stop that.